What's up, guys? Thank you for stopping by my YouTube channel this week. So today we're going to be doing the Justin Bieber What Do You Mean hairstyle, where it's just to the side, it's very effortless, very messy, and apparently a lot of people are liking it. My hair is about 9 inches up on the top, so I think I can achieve this look pretty good. The only difference is that my hair is not blonde and my hair is not straight. It's wavy, so I'm going to be using a little bit of heat to get these waves out with the straightening iron and try to get that look exactly like Justin Bieber's. So yeah, let's get right into it. Suckers. I have no technique for the straightening iron, so you guys could give me feedback if I'm doing it right or wrong. So yeah, let's go. As you can see, my hair was wavy. It is really long. It's feel like it's longer if I do it this way, but whatever. So now I'm gonna go ahead and apply the product of my choice and see how this goes. So yeah, guys, that's my interpretation of Justin Bieber's new hair. It's probably the same length, maybe his is a little longer, but yeah, this is it, guys. I don't know if you guys like it. Maybe I should dye my hair blonde, but let's not do that. So yeah, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. What do you mean? Don't forget to push down everything. Peace out.